MUKnightsTV with Wes Stowers as he celebrates his senior day by scoring a career-high 36 points, and Marian takes down number 5 Indiana Wesleyan, 94-84. Wes, this was such a great game when you guys went up to their place last time, ended in a heartbreaker. What was the feeling in the locker room before this one?
We were just amped up for this game. We know, you know, it was senior night for Reg, TJ, and I, so we wanted to go out there and play well. But it was a big game regardless. You know, we wanted to end the regular season on the right note, so it was a good game to get.
You scored 36 points, but 9 in the final 4 minutes, and that really kind of shut it down. That got the win for you guys. What was available on the offensive end to you tonight?
I mean, they were kind of playing me tight, denying a little bit, playing hard on ball screens, but I just got to a point where I didn't want to let my team down, and I had to step up and hit some big shots, and that's what I did.
You guys have done some things this year that this program hasn't done in a while. Tonight, you beat an Indiana Wesleyan team that you'd lost to 6 straight times. Go back to the Bethel win earlier this year. There's just some things happening that are special this year. This team's a little bit different. Have you noticed that?
Yeah, but when you play together every game, you come to practice every day, you put in extra work, that's what happens. You know, you're in there for the long run, and that's what's taking place this year.
Now you guys go into the postseason play completely different from last year. Your guys' mindset coming in. You guys are the hunted, not the hunter anymore. So what's the mindset going into the postseason for you guys?
I think we still have a chip on our shoulder. You know, we want to go out and win the conference tournament, then we want to win the national tournament. So we're going to take it we're going to take it practice by practice, game by game, play by play, and, hopefully we come out victorious.
Hey, great job today, great win, and best of luck going forward.
Thank you.